you come here to fish too? Peg, what are you doing here? How did you get your way to the here?
I don't know. I was looking for fishing spots and wound up here. So now I'm fishing.
Of course you are.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
I guess I wouldn't hurt the details for a second.
Do you know how to fish? I'll teach you if you want. Hey, you got a bite. Sonic, I'll leave it to you to pull it up. Can you see the red ripples? When the white ripple overlaps with the red one, lift your rod up quickly. Wow, awesome! You've caught it already. Nice catch, Sonic. I'll trade your token for any fish you catch. If you get plenty of tokens, I'll trade them for some of the treasures I found. Just tell me what you want. Froggy really likes those purple coins. If you bring me one, I'll let you borrow my rod again. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod. Would you like to try? I'll let you... Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow...
Some force is keeping me from entering cyberspace. Is it because my AI may unauthorize access to the databases? If so, that's the exact opposite of what I was supposed to do. I've got military craft doing here. Sage has helped me avoid the worst of it, and it doesn't appear to be manned. Is it a defense mechanism? I need to learn more. The terrain here keeps shifting. I'm finding recreations of regions from South Island, West Side Island, even Angel Island. So where is this environmental data coming from? I found elements from my own EdNet, the United Federation, even Planet Donpa Kingdom race data. As best as I can surmise, this cyberspace extends well beyond the scope of these islands and is gaining information from around the world. Fascinating. I am officially jealous. This entire expanse was constructed by the ancient race who previously settled on these islands. The level of technology they employ is completely alien to me, so I can't salvage it. Yet. It appears the Starfall Islands act as the CPU for cyberspace. Once I'm out of here, I need to secure them at all costs. I'm not able to access the data too readily, but it appears the entire history of the ancients is recorded here in cyberspace. More than that, they logged their memories, their desires. It's almost like they encoded their very souls into this place. Now then, how can I use that to my benefit?
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rock. what you seek is in its presence. You've lost the battle before it has even begun.
Thank you.
they were reunited right before the end. They're together now. You take a minute. I'm gonna keep moving.
Thank you. slide.
You
everywhere. You know, I don't think we were ever properly introduced. I'm sorry.
I know who you are. Your age, your biometrics, your weaknesses, your need for speed, our short temper, and short sight.
Oh, so you're a fan. But I don't know anything about you, miss.
I will not share personal information with an enemy.
Why are we enemies? You kid. I don't really get a bad vibe off of her, though. Still thinking about the cocoa?
Yeah, and why? I'm not sure what happened, but I know what I saw. A love that transcended time. I believe in that power. When this is over, I want to share that love with the world, even though it may take us far apart.
I know you'll do great. I want to hear all about it when you come back. The other puzzle loss and show me the way to that Titan.
It's right inside.
All right, what's the right way to do this? Looks like there's a pattern on the ground.
Thank you.